Welcome everyone to the new video. This video introduces you to how we can optimize a file size image to a smaller size without losing picture quality. First, open the resize image in Photoshop. As you can see, the file size of this image is about 5 MB. To optimize and resize the file, select the Save for Web option from the Photoshop file option. Now we get the window to optimize our image. Here we have all the options for image optimization. From the option we can see different views of image optimization. From this we can know the quality, size and loading speed of the image optimized. From here, we can choose which file format the optimized image should be in from this one format section. Here we can see how the file size of the selected image, after our current optimization and the loading speed of that image, can be seen from here. Now what I have selected here is medium quality, which loads this image in 72 seconds on a network with a speed of 56 kilobytes per second. By modifying this quality slider, we can optimize our image for more quality and size. After making all the settings we need, select the bicubic sharper option from the quality option. This method maintains the detail in a resampled image. If bicubic sharper oversharpens some areas of an image, try using bicubic. Then save to the drive we want. Now you can see that the file size we have optimized is much smaller than the file size of the original image. But there is no difference in quality. Let us open the file and check. If image files are used in this way by file size compression, then faster loading of our websites and more is possible. It is also very helpful for our website ranking. If you find this video useful, subscribe to the channel and enable the bell button. Then you will be notified of any newly uploaded videos on this channel. Also, leave your comments and suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.